नमस्कार, मायसेल्फ सुभाष चंद्र, पीजीटी केमिस्ट्री के बी टू, डीएमडब्ल्यू पटियाला, एंड नाउ आई रिप्रेजेंट ए लेसन फॉर केमिकल बॉन्डिंग एंड हाइब्रिडाइजेशन मॉलिक्यूलर स्ट्रक्चर विद द हेल्प ऑफ माय पावर पॉइंट प्रेजेंटेशन. Now, our PPT shall be start. Chemical bonding and molecular structure, chapter 4. First, the ionic bonds. So first of all, what do you mean ionic bond? Ionic bond compound usually between the metals and non-metals. In a periodic table, you have seen a first group element and 17 group element, metals and non-metals, you all easily available, or you know, you have in a periodic table, you see, because of group 1 elements have the last most orbit, is the 1 electron, and 17 group element have 7 electron. They are called valence electron. तो वैलेंस इलेक्ट्रॉन इनके बीच में एक कंडीशन होती है कि दे मेक द ऑक्टेट 8 इलेक्ट्रॉन्स इन प्रेजेंट आउटर मोस्ट ऑर्बिट एंड इन आउट. तो दे आर कंबाइन ए बॉन्डिंग, सच टाइप बॉन्डिंग आयनिक बॉन्डिंग होती है. बाकी नेक्स्ट ए बॉन्ड फॉर्मेशन. ए बॉन्ड कैन रिजल्ट फ्रॉम एन ओवरलैप ऑफ एटॉमिक ऑर्बिटल्स और नेबरिंग एटम्स. फॉर एग्जाम्पल HCl, H has द S orbital element, Cl is द P orbital, because the outermost electron, you have seen the one chlorine required the one electron, and hydrogen is also bonding the one electron, because the octet rule for the hydrogen, they have in the outermost orbit 2 electrons. They are the sharing in between chlorine. They are the orbitals, S orbital to P orbital, like a compound HCl. Next, a review of valence electron. Valence electron means number of valence electron. जैसे अभी हमने अभी indicate किया था number of valence electron. The number of valence electron is outermost energy level. They are called वैलेंस इलेक्ट्रॉन. जैसे बोरॉन को इलेक्ट्रॉन कॉन्फिग्रेशन 1s2, 2s2, 2p1, सो आउटर मोस्ट एनर्जी लेवल इज 2. देर आर 2+1, 3 इलेक्ट्रॉन इन आउटर मोस्ट सेल, दे आर कॉल्ड वैलेंस इलेक्ट्रॉन. सेम इन काइंड ब्रोमीन ऑल्सो हैविंग द 7 वैलेंस इलेक्ट्रॉन इन आउटर मोस्ट ऑर्बिट. फिर नेक्स्ट है a bond formation in between the carbon and oxygen, a compound carbon dioxide. Carbon have the 4 electron, oxygen has 6 electron, and 2 oxygen take part in the total number of 12 electrons. A total number of valence electron in whole compound is 16. अब क्या है इसकी drawing, यानि कि how are in the drawing, like drawing. There is the many electrons in our drawing. Well, we must be double bonds between carbon oxygen. Yeah, it's like this. Carbon oxygen and carbon oxygen, they also maintain the bonding formation. तो इस तरह से भी bonding होने से ये compound stable हो जाते हैं. Next, usually occurs with boron and elements. इनमें क्या है violation of octet rule. We know that octet rule. 8 electron in outermost orbit, but in condition of hydrogen and helium, and 2 electrons in outermost orbit required for completion of the octet. Next, boron have atomic number 4, and atomic number 6, or 3 electron in outermost orbit, like जैसे BF3 का ये structure हम देख रहे हैं. We have seen the BF3 structure, boron, 1-1 electron sharing with fluorine, 1-1 electron with fluorine. Boron in center atom is not complete the octet rule, but make the compound because the fluorine is complete octet. Same. And next, side by side, you have seen the SF4. SF4, a compound. In this, sulfur has the 6 electron. Sulfur has the 6 electron in outermost orbit, but they are also sharing in between bond pair between the fluorine 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, the complete 8. But the 2 electron make a lone pair. So, next, molecular geometry. Molecular geometry, just a molecule adopt the shape, minimize electron pair repulsion. ये क्या है बैलेंस VSEPR थ्योरी बैलेंस सेल इलेक्ट्रॉन पेयर रिपल्शन थ्योरी मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट फैक्टर डिटरमाइन द ज्योमेट्री इज द रिलेटिव रिपल्शन बिटवीन इलेक्ट्रॉन पेयर्स कॉमन सम कॉमन ज्योमेट्रीज लाइक लीनियर HCl अभी अभी डिस्कस आपने किया था दे आर द बॉन्ड पेयर इन बिटवीन द हाइड्रोजन एंड क्लोरिन देयर 1-1 इलेक्ट्रॉन The sharing, the linear, we state no lone pair, but they are the making the complete octet and hydrogen also. Trigonal, this is a BF3, they are also complete and no lone pair. So, no lone pair represent neither, they are the same, equalize the angle in between the bond pair and another bond pair like 120 degree. Tetrahedral structure. Just a tetrahedral structure. Tetrahedral structure. Next. Yes. There are some postulates of the VSEPR. Use Lewis structure of determine the geometry of the molecules. Electron arrangement establish the bond angles. Molecule take the shape of the portion of the electron arrangement. Charts look at the central atom for the all data. Think region of the electron density rather than bond. In times double bond would be only one region. This is the some structures is also given in a chart. You have very easily observed. The student is also observed. Like linear structure, BF2, center atom. आप देख रहे हैं कि इसमें सिर्फ only 2 electron in outermost orbit. They are making the BF2. The such type of the structure, the trigonal structure, tetrahedral structure in methane. And trigonal bipyramidal. Bipyramidal mein, this is lone pair is make the bipyramidal structure. Structure determined by VSEPR. But the structure ko detail, exam mein hamesha structure ko puch liya jata hai ki structure mein ye kis tarah se iska arrangement aap log hai. That the arrangement of the bond pair and lone pair in water molecules. You have seen the simply we can write a hydrogen bond, oxygen bond, hydrogen, then two lone pair, two bond pair, two lone pair. Well, what is the given the lone pair, bond pair repulsion like this? Next structure here we have seen the lone pair and bond pair, they're giving a some repulsion, and lone pair and bond pair also giving the repulsion, lone pair. Such type of structure is the electron pair geometry is tetrahedral. Just aisa feel hota hai kyun? Kyunki isme two lone pairs hai. Two lone pair. But structure normally is bent. Structure normally, molecular structure geometry is bent. Hydrogen, oxygen and hydrogen. And the structure determination by VSEPR and ammonia structure. The electron pair geometry is the tetrahedral. The one lone pair, because nitrogen has the 5 valence electron. The 3 valence electron is also making a bond pair between the hydrogen and hydrogen and hydrogen. Lone pair of electrons in tetrahedral position. The molecular geometry is the position is trigonal. Because lone pair, and because of the lone pair is also gives the repulsion, and then structure is trigonal bipyramidal. Pyramid lone pair ke upar ye is just like a pyramid ka structure show kar. These some diatomic elements ye is tarah se ye starting mein humne dekh sakte the ki hydrogen hydrogen single bond one bond is making a chemical bonding. Nitrogen having the 5 valence electron, there another nitrogen is also combined with 3 electrons making the NO2. So diatomic elements, they are also making a bond in the self condition. Ab aata hai hamare paas mein pi and sigma bonding. Pi or sigma bonding representing in the multiple bonds. कहीं आपको मल्टीपल बॉन्ड्स दिखाई देंगे तो वहाँ ऑब्जर्व करते हैं कि विच टाइप ऑफ बॉन्डिंग इज फाउंड. सिग्मा बॉन्डिंग, सिग्मा एंड पाई बॉन्डिंग. तो दे आर द फर्स्ट बॉन्ड इज द सिग्मा बॉन्ड. सिग्मा बॉन्ड एंड पाई बॉन्ड दे आर ऑल्सो ऑब्जर्व. द फर्स्ट बॉन्ड इज सिग्मा इन बिटवीन द कार्बन कार्बन एटम, बट पाई बॉन्ड इज द साइड बाई साइड ऑर्बिटल ओवरलैप. This type, sigma and pi bonding. Sigma bonding, 1sp and pp, then 1sp, pp or ss. Such type end-to-end overlapping, they are called sigma bonding. And then pi bonding, only p side by side. They are the side-to-side overlapping. Pi bond are weaker and sigma bond are strong. Yani pi bond are weaker than the sigma bond. ये इनके अंदर की एक first of all अगर कोई bond breaking होगा किसी compound का तो सबसे पहले pi bonding. Only one sigma bond can form. One sigma bond can form. You cannot more than one sigma bond along with internuclear axis. When you try to form form more than the one sigma bond, you get band bond. Bands bonds are not are as strong as pi. इस तरह से जैसे bending bond देख रहे हैं side by side, तो ये इस तरह के bonding strong नहीं. Only n and pi electrons hybridize. Because of geometry required for the forming a pi bond. Only the electrons involved in sigma bonds and unshared pair undergoes hybridization. The orbital forming pi bond use unhybridized p orbital to form necessary overlap. For example, these bonds you have seen the hybridized, their pi bond are not hybridized. Hybridized pi bond is not hybridized. They are the side by side overlapping, but they are the p and s orbital. They are hybrid orbitals. Some common type of bonds. Some common sigma bonds, 1ss, p and s, pp, and they are the sigma s, sp and s, sp3 and sp3. ये कार्बन चेन में आपको दिखाई देंगे जो कार्बन की बॉन्ड दे आर मेकिंग sp3 बॉन्ड. सम कॉमन पाई टाइप बॉन्ड साइड बाय साइड पी एंड पी ऑर्बिटल्स दे आर मेकिंग द पाई बॉन्ड्स एंड पाई 2p एंड 3d. D orbitals is also showing the pi bonding. Use of symbol for bond pairs and pair type. Bonds sigma and pi bond. CH3 double bond O, carbon C double bond O, anion. They make a sigma bond and pi bond. Non-bonded pair is an. A non-bonded pair, lone pair, they are the non-bonded. They are the symbolized non-bonded pair. Indicate bond geometry with lines. Some solid lines in plane. They are the lines, solid lines. Dash is a dotted means behind plane, backside bond. This is front side, solid front side bond. जैसे कार्बन को स्ट्रक्चराइज करते हैं दे आर द हाइब्रिड बॉन्ड sp3 हाइब्रिडाइज राइट अप्रोच टू हाइब्रिड ऑर्बिटल पिक्चर्स एवरीथिंग स्टार्ट फ्रॉम लुईस डायग्राम जब भी हम स्टार्ट करेंगे लुईस डायग्राम से करते हैं काउंट पेयर ग्रुप इलेक्ट्रॉन अराउंड ईच एटम डिटरमिन ज्योमेट्री ईच एटम टेट्राहेड्रल ट्राइग्रोन लाइन लीनियर डिटरमाइन बिल्डिंग ब्लॉक्स फॉर ईच sp3 sp2 sp assemble the building blocks like for example ethane the first is we have seen 2s and 2p orbital hybridization means s and p orbital they are the same energy level to make a sp3 hybrid because they are the same energy level 2 2. They are the sp3 hybridize and then make a sp3 bonding. The sp3, this is also sp3 bond, hybridized bond. As a methanol, though CH3OH, they showing the sp3 bonding, but oxygen and hydrogen, they also overlapping in between. This such type of the bonding called sp3 hybridization sp3 sp2, because one orbital is free, just red is marked, then p orbital is free orbital, but they are all the make the hybrid orbitals. Hydrogen ke sath they are also making bond, but yeah, this p orbital is free, so that is called sp2 और ये sp2 हाइब्रिडाइज बिकॉज अगर हम बोरोन का स्ट्रक्चर देखते हैं अकॉर्डिंग टू बोरोन द 3 इलेक्ट्रॉन इन परसेंट यानी कि 1s2 2s2 और नेक्स्ट 2p1 तो 1s 1 इलेक्ट्रॉन फॉर s ऑर्बिटल इज ऑल्सो गोज टू p दे ऑल्सो s एंड p दे आर कंबाइंड टू sp to hybridization. Next, just hybridization, sp2 hybridization, they are the next sp2, yani ki agar hum ye dekhte hain ethene ko CH2 double bond CH2, they are also showing the then p orbitals, they are the p orbital making the unhybrid. Ye kya hai? Hybridization. Yahan pe 2p used for pi bonding, they are the used for pi bonding and used for sigma bond. They are the sigma bondings they are making. Then CH2 double bond, sp2 hybridization. Simplified. इस तरह से दे हम इंडिकेट कर देते हैं कि ये normally they are the CH2 structure है, they are the a bonding sp2 hybridization. Yes. Then CH triple bond CH hybridization. काफी important part है इस part में hybridization और ये example काफी exams में main questions hybridization से बहुत आता है geometry से आता है geometry से भी हम लोग इस पे कर सकते हैं. अब इसमें क्या है दिस इज द ऑब्जर्वेशन ऑफ कार्बन बॉन्डिंग दे आर द sp हाइब्रिडाइज यानी sp हाइब्रिडाइज टू हाइब्रिडाइजेशन दिस हाइब्रिडाइजेशन यानी pp ऑर्बिटल्स दे आर मेक द पाई बॉन्डिंग दे आर द पाई बॉन्डिंग 1 1 एंड दे आर द ब्लू कलर बैलून यू हैव सीन अनदर बॉन्ड दे आर द सिग्मा बॉन्ड पाई बॉन्ड sigma bond, they are the sigma. So this is this type of the structures showing that the sp hybridization. Just HCN triple bond, any carbon make the triple bond. Bilkul simply, you have seen triple bond. Triple bond means sp hybridization. Carbon make double bond, makes sp2 hybridization. Carbon makes single bond, in between the carbon sp3 hybridization. Their bonding is also bilkul clear cut. आप देख सकते हैं, जैसे देखिए sp2 hybridization. This is double bond, carbon carbon double bond, yani this is the sp2 hybridization. This is sp hybridization because double bond is also this, this double bond also this. They are the such type of the bonding molecule to center sp2 hybridization. Simplified structure, yeah, very easily clear cut. You have seen the PP sidewise and this PP side. Thank you. Have a nice day.